I didn't realise what he was doing. He was actually investigating a very important story down there about a safari company. I probably shouldn't mention the name of the safari company, but I've told the police, and he was very afraid for his life because he seemed to have been intimidated by them. He was stopped by some of the security guards from the safari company.
I'm not sure if that's what I'm doing.